Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today talking about the representation of a root 4.7 or number line. So today learning how to represent a root 4.7 on number line. So before starting the video, please subscribe channel and press the bell icon. Okay, so first of all, drawing a line of any length here, and this is AX line. Next, taking a distance 4.7 centimeter. So this is 4.7 centimeter. So this is B, so AB 4.7 centimeter. Next, having to mark the numbers on the line from B to X by using scale by this way. Okay, next 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Okay, so this is taking C point. Now having to bisect the line AC, so taking greater than half of AC and drawing arcs and with same length and putting the compass here and cut the arcs by this way. Next, joining this and which meet at a point O. Next, taking the distance OA and OC to draw a semicircle through the point A and C. Now, drawing a 90 degree angle on the point B by using protractor. So, joining this and which meet at a point D. Next, joining O and D. So, now taking the distance BD by compass and drawing a arc which meet the number line at a point P, and this is the representation of root 4.7 on number line. Now roughly discussing the calculation, so given AB equal to 4.7 centimeter and BC equal to 1 centimeter, so AC equal to, we can write 4.7 plus 1, so 5.7 centimeter. Now the radius OA, OC and OD equal to, we can write 5.7 by 2 centimeter. Okay, next OB equal to, we can write OC minus BC. So putting the value of OC and BC, and after calculating this, so this is 2.7 by 2 centimeter. Now from right angle triangle OBD, we can write BD equal to, by Pythagoras theorem, root over OD square minus OB square. So putting the value of OD and OB, then I'm going to use a formula, A square minus B square equal to A plus B and A minus B. So applying the formula first here, so this is plus and this is minus. Okay, so from this, so this is 9.4 by 2 into 2 by 2, so this is root 4.7 into 1, so this is root 4.7 centimeter. So therefore distance BD and BP are equal, so equal to root 4.7 centimeter. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like and comment.